Hi everyone, welcome to Mash Math. Today we are going to study from class 10 chapter 5 arithmetic progressions, exercise 5.2 question 6. Check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP. AP is given to us 11852... So in case just to think that here minus 150 is there. So that means then this is A1. This is A2, this is A3, this is A4. Meaning, first term of AP is 11, second term is 8, third term 5, fourth term 2. So that means this is then which term? This is which term? So that means we have to find out the n value. Then, if this is which term, not only that term, but they are asking check. So we have to check whether this minus 150 is a term of this AP or not. So that we have to check it. So what is the main here is not just find out the n value, but we have to find out whether this minus 150 belong to this set of number or not, or belong to this arithmetic progression or not. You know, arithmetic progression means what I have explained to you in the introduction. There is a pattern of the number, so there is a pattern. So now here not only we find out the n value, in which term it is minus 150, we have to find out whether this minus 150 is belong to this AP or not. So for that, the condition for n is n has to be a natural number. N should be a natural number. So what is natural number? Natural number is starts from 1, 2, 3 and so on and on. It is infinite. So natural number starts from 1. So do you see any fraction here? Do you see any decimal here? No. You don't see any fraction. You don't see any decimals. And you don't see any negative integers here. So natural number means it should be only positive number. So n value should be a natural number, a positive natural number. Other than that, if you get any other value, then this is disqualified. So this does not belong to this AP. I hope I made it clear to you, because you see, we start from A1 here. A1, A2, A3, A4. So then this should be also positive. So if n value comes negative here, or decimal here, or a fraction here, then we will say 1 minus 150 is not the term of AP. Okay, so let's check now. So we have A value, that is 11, then D value, that is A2 minus A1. So 8 minus 11 will give us 3, but the biggest number is minus, so we'll get minus 3. Next, let us assume that, because we are not very sure, that's why we assume that AN is minus 150, because we are not sure, we are going to check only. Then what is N value we have to find out. So now let's write down the formula, that is AN equal to A plus N minus 1 D. So AN is what? Minus 150. A is 11. N we don't know. D is minus 3. So now this plus 11, when we bring it to this side, it becomes minus. So minus 150 minus 11 and minus 1 and minus 3. So minus and minus, we have to add. Minus remains. So 150 and 11, when we add, we will get 161. Then n minus 1, this minus 3 remains here. So now let's bring this minus 3 into this side. Since it is in multiplication, when comes this side, it will become into division. So 161 upon minus 3. So minus minus gets cancelled. So we have 161 upon 3. So n minus 1. Now let us bring this minus 1 to this side. So we have 161 upon 3. This minus 1 will bring it to this side. It will become plus 1. Then we are left with n. Now in denominator here we have 3, but here we don't have anything in denominator. So let's consider that there is 1. So both the side we multiply with the 3, then we will get denominator same. So 161 upon 3 plus, so with both the side when we multiply with the 3, we will get up numerator 3, denominator also 3. So now we have 161 plus 3 upon 3. So this will give us 164 upon 3 equal to n. So now if we are dividing, it won't be getting completely divided. So if you want to check 164 by 3, if you start dividing, 5 threes are 15, then 1 you have, then 14 you have, then 4 times 12 you have, then you will have 2 here, then we add 0 here. So it will be going on dividing and dividing, so there won't be n, because this will come n value should be a positive number. So when we add 0 here, then you see six threes are 18, again 2, again you will add 0, so then again it will go on. So then I told you that n value should be here, n value should be a natural number like this, a1, so first term, second term, third term, fourth term, so this should be a term, 4, so some number should be there. So n value should be some natural number should be there, because it is counting number, so something counting number should be there. But here you see, we are not getting the n value. You see 5, 4, 6 already. Is it a counting number like this? So n value cannot be this much, right? So therefore, so we can't divide it. So therefore, n value should not be in fraction, neither it should be in decimal. So it has to be a counting number. Since n value, so since n is not a counting number, normally when we count, counting starts from 1, 2, 3. So we start with a positive integers, right? So since n is not a counting number, therefore minus 150 is not the term of the AP. That's our answer. That's it. Thank you and God bless you.